Ready to go?
Yeah.
It's in. They're gonna play their game inside.
Hmm.
They're not gonna play their game outside.
Hmm.
They're still doing the warm-ups. All right, come on. Well, get a jacket on you, okay? Let me get your jacket. We'll just go out that door if you want to.
Nope.
Okay. All right. Good. Here you go. Mowers outside, blowers outside.
Hmm.
Got the bag on. We'll just dump that bag in the dumpster. All right.
Right.
That sound good to you, Mijo? Let me get you zipped up here, man. It's kind of cold. Your hands might get a little bit cold on the mower, but nothing too bad. Okay?
Okay.
All right, man. We go. I'll do a little introduction, okay?
Okay.
Are you going on GoPro?
Yeah.
Okay, I got this over here for the lake, okay? A fertilizer. We gotta take this up there. That's the mulch plug for the yard.
Force.
Okay, he's outside.
And the...
Headphones are outside too. All right. So, the headphones are cold. Cold on your ears. So let's push it in the sun, okay? And I'll do a little video. Hang on. So let's push it over here before you start it up, all right? I'll do a little introduction.
Okay.
All right. Hang on now. All right, here we go. All right, here we go. Ready? Introducing the new Yard Force self-propelled top of the line orange and black lawnmower made by Yard Force, one of one in North Platte, Nebraska, and owned by Dalton Cripple. And we go. guys. Now we're gonna show you how to demonstrate this by taking off the battery. All right, like this. This battery now goes into the blower. Watch this, guys. Goes in the blower like this. All right, click. Now Dalton, demonstrate how the blower works for everyone. All right. As you can tell, he's on speed one right now, and now it's on speed two. Let's get Wilson loose. There you go. There you go. Just get him that way. Look at that blower work. Good. You're hot, man. Wow. Okay. Guys, that concludes today's demonstration of the Yard Force Top of the Line Orange Lawnmower, which comes with a orange blower.
Yeah.
Peace out, guys.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that's pretty good. Is that a good video, man?
Yeah.
So let me get this back down, okay? And then we'll go put our stuff away, okay?
Okay.
You don't want to do it? Oh, wait. Let's. Let me help you in. Let me help you in, okay? I'm gonna go dump that bag, right? Forgot about that. Come on in. Okay. All right, big guy. You want to go sit on the golf cart?
Yeah.
Okay. Hand me your headphones. All right, big guy. Here, over here. All right. Sit on that golf cart. I'm going to go get the mower. I'll bring you in this door, okay?
Okay.
I'll dump that bag on first, eh?
Yep.
Yard Force.
Yep.
One tough mower.
Huh.
How was that, man?
Good.
So go watch some football?
Yeah.
You wanna put the battery back on the mower? Does it matter?
Yeah.
The mower back on the battery? Okay, I'll get it.
Did you have a pull start?
I did.
Huh?
It did good, huh? All right, big guy. Let's see you get that on here now. Just go just like that, all right? Hang on to it just like so. Push it right in there. Turn it like, there you go. Push hard. Click, You're good, right? Just for a second.